Chinese traditional percussion instrument. It's usually performed in pairs. The big one has two bars. The small one has five bars. Each bars are connected, and between each bars, there's Cooper points. When these two performs, it produces a very special rhythm for the narration, which we call kuaibanshu. Today, I'm going to perform a piece of kuaibanshu about the city gates in Beijing.
眼前来到了城门口，坐问九门都谁守？五行八说全都有，正阳门、向九龙口、安阳四区百姓守。每年一到七日，皇帝的銮驾走一宿，城门门外转一朝，由那儿往里一烧酒。朝阳门，举黄粱，黑呀黑呀的在金朝，真是文，金木材，神州第一木，百人才。